In this video, I'm going to talk about the Uppercut Test for Biceps Tendinopathy.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Kipler et al. From the year 2009 found a sensitivity of 79% and a specificity of 78% in the detection of biceps tendinopathy, and the Uppercut Test was the most accurate test compared to other traditional tests in their study. For this reason, we give this test a moderate clinical value to in and exclude biceps pathology. To perform the test, your patient's shoulder is in neutral position and he is asked to flex his elbow to 90 degrees, fully supinate the forearm and to make a fist. The examiner then covers the patient's fist with his contralateral hand and asks the patient to rapidly bring their hand up and across the body towards the chin, like in an uppercut punch in boxing, while the examiner gives resistance. This test is positive by pain or a painful pop over the anterior shoulder. The authors reason that the uppercut test performs better than traditional tests as the contraction of the biceps is isotonic instead of isometric, and the traditional tests do not require arm motion. During the uppercut test, the arm is moved into flexion and slight internal rotation, which requires the biceps to be activated concentrically and to be moved in the bicipital groove with arm rotation. This combination of isotonic muscle activation creating tension in the muscle and the simultaneous dynamic rotation of the arm is thought to be the basis for producing symptoms. Kipler did a regression analysis in their study and found that the combination of the uppercut test and the speeds test was the best model for detecting biceps lesions. Alright, this was our video on the uppercut test. Another common test for biceps pathology, like mentioned just now, is the speeds test, which you can find in the video right next to me. As always, thanks a lot for watching. Feel free to click the like or share button if this video was helpful to you, or drop us a comment down below. If you want to have all of our videos in one product, check out our ebook or mobile app in the description down below. You can find more info about us on our website or on other social media channels. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.